First hole, 368 yard par 4. Trouble on the right. Probably going to be a 3 wood today. Struggled with the driver this morning, so we'll see how it goes. Best 3 woods I've hit. We find ourselves 140 to the flag. We go in with a pitching wedge. Started on the left edge of the green. If it fades to the flag, that's a plus. Or chunk it and leave it 30 yards short. Nasty distance for me. I'll try a little chip and run it on with a 52. Plenty of green to work with. About the longest possible putt I could give myself. Start. Turns out I had no idea about the yardages on that hole, but it worked out. Had a little extra room to play with. This isn't a bad spot to be. 137 to the flag. Try that pitching wedge again. Big bunker protecting the front of the green, so long is better, but rely on a better strike here. In the bunker. Tricky shot here, gotta get it up quick. Got about 7 feet down the hill, a little left to right, par here. very left to right. Bit of a rough start to the round there, but there's a group of four on the number three, par three, 110 yards. They wanted me to play up. They'd already hit their shots. I hit a 52 degree up onto the green and walked up and putted the wrong ball. Really nice long putt, put it a foot away and tapped in for par. And the kid was like, "That was not your ball." So I got a second chance at my birdie putt. Missed that as well, but we're in for par and we're moving on to number four. Hopefully that settles us down a bit. Four over through three. Course management's going out the window. It's time to see what we can do with the driver. Why not? On the left. Ooh. Got to kick off the cart path and out of bounds. So tough break there. Actually hit that pretty well. Now I'm going to take a drop. I've got 87 yards to the flag. Bunker in front. Water long. Tough shot here. No plan. Except hit a chunky one to the front of the green. Yeah. Oh, tough shot for par. A drive from number nine just landed on my green and ran right by me. That was exciting. It's up there. Right at the top of the ridge. It's gonna be fast. Should be left to right as well once it gets down there. Ooh. A little firm. About 6 feet coming back. All right. Now that group of four should be a good distance behind. Slow down a little bit. Start focusing on the golf. And we put a good one out there. Great. So 198 to the flag, which means my drive almost went 200 yards. Great. Green's just behind this big tree in front of me on an upslope. Just gonna try to get something back out into the fairway. Hopefully with a little bit of draw. Okay. advanced it okay. Got 90 yards to go. I'm gonna hit a sand wedge. Fell a little bit. That should work. I'll leave it rolling because otherwise you won't believe me. Pretty good chip up here. Checked up nicely on the second bounce. Just rolled past the right edge. And I've got a tap in. Alright, not a bad bogey on the last par 5, a little over 500 yards, gonna hit driver. Pretty slicey one, but it's in play. Pretty awful lie on the side of a hill here. Just gonna try to advance it down there with a 6-iron and hopefully keep it in play. Yeah, we're in the fairway down there. All right, group up on the green wants me to play through, so got 131 in. Try to hit a pitching wedge like a real human being and hopefully not kill anybody. Good. Should be on the green. Okay. Got about, what do you think, 6 feet? 7 feet?
Oh, you're less than that.
For bird, let's roll it home. Oh! Brutal.
Oh, man.
All right, I'll take a par.
Down
just
it.
To keep you humble.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. Thanks, guys. Have fun. All right. The par? Absolutely. I got 141. A little bit of elevation, so I'm gonna go in with the pitching wedge. Hopefully get it anywhere on the surface. Get on a little run here. A little bit pushy. good for distance. Thanks for the assist. I'll leave you right there. Good there. I'll take the bogey and move on. Alright, it's going to be 3 wood off the tee here. Anywhere in the fairway is fine. Just joined up with my buddy Tyler. He just teed off. Probably finished the last couple holes on the front with him. Oh, it's leaking a bit. Heard some leaves, but we'll see what we got. Just did sneak around the corner. Got 110. I hit my 52. Just short. Pretty bad.
Shoot right a little bit.
Yeah. A little bit uphill. All right, par 5. Turns a little left up there. Try not to run out of the fairway. Try not to kill anybody. Should be good. Green's up there. We're just here in the fairway. I think I'm just gonna hit a 5 wood down in that direction. See what happens. Get a little closer. Really nice. Destroyed a pine cone and came straight down. Oh, that was hit well. Okay, 145 in. Out of the thick stuff, I'm gonna hit a 9 iron. Really thick. Decent. Came up a little short. My guy Tyler has had a rough go of it on this hole. drove it through the fairway and then topped a couple woods and then shanked one and then snap hooked one to the 18th fairway. So here's his approach. See if we can catch it. Oh, it's huge. Okay, chipping it over this little knoll. Not much green to work with. Right.